And when everything's set back, I'll have 2 red diamonds. And what this means is I will be able to keep this iconic crystal from the infamous PewDiePie breaking his play button video, while also having a complete perfect condition 100 million subscriber award. Now, of course, I want to make sure there is no damage at all while this is traveling to New York, and that is why I'm going to keep all of the centerpiece artifacts in this beautiful little gold box that is actually from Society Awards. This is the box that my 10 million subscriber award came in, which I'm not technically meant to have, so So give the main centerpiece a little kiss, and then I'm going to whack him in this bubble wrap. And then with some more bubble wrap, I'm going to do the same with this piece, and also this piece that I've been hanging onto safely in my drawer this whole time. All right, let me introduce you to Crystal A, Crystal B, and even teeny tiny little Crystal C. I now go ahead and squash each of the components into the special gold box. There we go. And then I whack the lid on. Oh, yeah. That is now secured with some nice tape. Whack it in the box. And finally, it'd be rude if I didn't give them a chance of their life sold out YouTube. This little fella is covered in play buttons, so hopefully I don't end up in some kind of legal battle. Now that will be fine. Just put it in the box. And now I just need lots and lots of bubble wrap. Fill the package with as many packing materials as I can find and ship it to New York. A legend that is Rick recorded some footage of the repair process, but the higher ups of Society Awards wouldn't let him send any of it. So I guess we'll just use these overlays for the 7,000th time. Thank you, What's Inside, for letting me steal your footage over and over again for the last 4 years. This is kind of what the re-etching process looks like. Just pretend that's a red diamond play button. But now, 6 months later, yeah, 6 months, I have received a very large box again. This box reminds me of when I unboxed a certain diamond play button in a park in Liverpool. But I'll tell you what, I'm unbelievably excited to get into this. So let's just get on with it. Okay, there should be a few different items in here. Let's have a little rummage around. Oh, I've got this to begin with. Oh my god. So I'm assuming this is the original red diamond centerpiece that should be glued back together. Oh, and it's in an actual Baccarat box? Look at that. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Open it very gently, and now. Oh.
I haven't seen this in so long.
Take a look at this. You can see the damage is still there, but it has been professionally glued back together, which is far more professional than the glue tag that I was using. This is the original Baccarat crystal that PewDiePie kept with him in his office until he moved to Japan. That's so nice to have. Oh, God. And we get the box and everything. Order it.